commercial break. Alright, buddy, and welcome to a new episode of Pokemon Dime. Last time I win the steel badge, and now I will here to investigate the lake that apparently has exploded, and Team Galactic is around here. Haha! New stop, Lake Verity. The closest civilization is a high town tall green leaf. Oh no, Magikka. Wait, do the color change? Okay. Yes, what? You like to drain the magic cup and flop around the mat? Let's see who's gonna be the magic cup here. Level 30, I really have to grind the level. Oh, come on! Fuck you. Whoa, that done a lot of damage. Oh, come on, you done have. Okay. Token is poison fighting, right? Or it's just poison. Ah, you keep it PG. Yeah, take that. Oh, damn it, I didn't go to the shop to take. Okay, help it. I have that item that can be something hidden now. Set up for the galactic bomb, then it keep too fast. Wait, that wasn't my phone? Then it of gold by 30. A magic and bubble con and yes. Oh, so much. Come on. Can do it, Jeffy. Yeah, that was so close. Come on. Sorry for the noise, I have to... Oh, come on, Leo. How do you bite yourself? Some moves can, like, I can get that. Damn it! I wasn't a bitch and... Level 30? Right. I think I'm gonna replace it with Bumblebee because it's kind of the same thing, but Ryan can give a burn, right? Ryan. Okay, give me a second, guys, to go back and kill my Pokemon. I'm gonna come back for your Magikarps. Oh, come on, obvious World Queen. It's a town, right? Like a Pokemon. Wait, I remember... Oh, this was... Oh, Okay, I have a phone that keep notifying me of random stuff. It's not mine. Come on, obvious world. Yes, one KO and wow, was level 34. Well, I'm gonna send finger. This last will be only temporary. Wait, why didn't... What move was that? Oh boy. Whoa, that kinda... And now... Oh come on, how is... Hey, come on, you can do it. Yes! What do you want? Are you one of the Nitwits we fooled into Dungeons and Entries? It doesn't matter who you are. It's too late to make any difference. You're going to get really insane now. All the legendary Pokemon are going to be brought to our HQ. No, you don't say. The mission is for sinning without the hint. The boss should be pleased. Anything is for everyone and for the good of Team Galactic. Hello. I recognize your face. You are the who made the Team Galactic building in Eterna. Huh. Jupiter should be ashamed of herself being beaten by a child. But anything and anyone that opposes Team Galactic must be crushed. Even the very tough opponents will not be tolerated. We have a mini boss fight. And he's this guy. Kadabra? Oh. Whoa, that done a lot of. I thought I. Dog Queen? Yes, I know you can do it, Jeffrey. I don't know why, but that move that I give Jeffrey, I can't use a whole big loop. Toxic. Survive. Oh, come on. I'm sorry, Jeffrey. Oh boy. Oh, come on. Yes, finally Fire Blast is doing his thing. Okay, let's hope we are survived this. Ampia. Yes. That was close. I win. Okay, sorry for a sec. Even I, a commander, managed to buy us time, but that's fine. I tell you, like, we will never be able to stem the flow of time. Team Galactic will get the 3 legendary Pokemon on the legs. With their power, we create an entire new universe. But now, Marsu have captured the Pokemon of the lake variety. Us. Have a flick. I supposed to go in the tunnel. Wait, I am supposed to go to the other lakes. Oh no, fishy. Am I supposed to go now in the lake? Just leave me a second, guys. I'm not good with names. And now it's a long 3 years for Kitchenta. Okay. Place here. Now I regret that I used that device, but I Oh, hey, boys. Okay, I'm supposed now to continue with my route or go to the other lane? Yeah. And it. Okay, Rob, we need you to fly us over here. Wait, we can. Oh. Okay, let's go to a city and buy stuff. Okay, this is gonna be the end of this episode. Hope you enjoyed this. I'm gonna buy some stuff and maybe grind. And yeah, see you in the next episode. Aloha and then.